To operate Nikki washing machine, make sure that the main switch is on. Open the lid. Close. Open this and load the soap inside. Press this power button on. Twist this knob to select the program. Once you have selected the program, press this power button and start button right here. Wait for the washing machine to start. Once the timer starts and it's done, we can open the lid back and turn this off, and make sure to turn off the washing machine.